The Queen wants her children and grandchildren to enjoy Christmas with their other loved ones and not feel torn. As she prepares for a quiet, festive season at Windsor, a royal expert has claimed, the Queen 94 and Prince Philip 99 traditionally spend the festive season with close family at Sandringham in Norfolk. But it was announced earlier this week that this year they will forego the festivities and remain at Windsor Castle, where they have been isolating with a bubble of staff since October. It is understood the Queen and the Duke of Edinburgh will not take advantage of the relaxed COVID restrictions to form a Christmas bubble with other households. It means the couple face spending Christmas Day without any of their four children for the first time since 1949, when the then Princess Elizabeth left a one-year-old Charles in the UK so she could be with Prince Philip in Malta. Prince Charles and the Duchess of Cornwall will spend Christmas at Highgrove, in Gloucestershire, although they expect to see the Queen and Prince Philip at Windsor at some point over the festive season. They will also see Camilla's children Tom Parker Bowles and Laura Lopes at some point. Meanwhile, Prince William and Kate Middleton are most likely to spend Christmas at Anne Hall, Norfolk, or with the Duchess' parents, Carol and Michael Middleton, in Berkshire. It would be the first time the couple had spent Christmas with the Middletons since 2012. Last year, the Cambridges joined the Queen at Sandringham for Christmas and took part in the walkabout to meet royal fans, though Prince Louis was absent. Meanwhile, Prince Edward, the Countess of Wessex, and their children live at Bagshot Park, Surrey, while Princess Anne and her family live at Gatcombe Park, in Gloucestershire. Prince Andrew is the only one of the Queen's four children who lives in Windsor and is most likely to spend the holidays with Fergie and their two children, Princess Eugenie and Princess Beatrice, and their husbands. But without the commitment of a royal Christmas, Princess Eugenie and Jack may choose to celebrate with Jack's side of the family after they faced a difficult few months. Earlier this year, his father George battled COVID-19 and was put on a ventilator for 5 weeks. In Tier 2 regions, like Windsor, up to 6 people from different households are able to mix outdoors. This means the Queen and Prince Philip could meet with family members for horse riding or walks in the grounds of Windsor Castle. The couple are well accustomed to spending Christmas at Windsor Castle, having spent holidays at the castle before moving the celebration to Sandringham in 1988. The Middleton family home in Berkshire. The Queen won't attend a church service on Christmas Day in order to prevent crowds gathering but is expected to worship privately in Windsor Castle's private chapel. Thank you.